Hello guys, in this video we will see this KXL E40 handheld laser distance meter which was sent to me by Gearbest. The product link is given in description. Without wasting the time, let's get started. Let's open this box to see the product inside. On the box, it is given as a 40 meter distance meter. See how the product is inside. And you will find a device and a user manual with the warranty card. Please read the user manual before using this product. This product uses the laser technology to measure the distance with high accuracy and precision. Here you will find the ejection of laser and this will receive the laser beam. And first we will insert the battery and see the working of it. It supports 2 1.5 volts AAA batteries. First, I will give the overview of the keys here. This key will turn on the device, and here the units key will switch the units between meters, foot and inches. And by pressing this menu button, you will change the modes of the measurements. And these two are to subtract and add from a previous measurement. And this is to turn off the device and remove the saved data from the device, and this key will useful to change the reference point. Let's turn on this device. This symbol is a reference point. Now it is fixed at reference point from bottom. So if you measure the distance, it will start measuring from this bottom point, and these are the angle of inclination and the units are set at meters. And here you will see the battery indicator, and now we'll change the units. After long pressing it, you can change the units, and to record the data, press the on button again. It will record the data. To record the end of the distance, click on this on button again. So now another reading will be taken. Please click again. So the data is stored. Now I will record the another data. This data is stored here. If you click the units button, it has the 5 data saved. If you want to see from first one, these two buttons are used to move data. This is the first data which we stored, and this is the second one, third one, fourth one, and this is the fifth one. To change the mode of this device, click on the menu. Now here you can see the indicator which shows that it is the mode of area and the units are in meter square. If you click again, Now it is changed to the volume. You need to record the three datas and you will get the volume here. And by clicking again, this here you can see the triangle, which indicates the Pythagoras theorem. By reading the two datas, you will get the third one. This is the dual Pythagoras mode. And this is the twice Pythagoras minus mode. To change the reference mode, click on this button. See, now the reference is set as the top point. Now if you measure the data, it will be measured from the top point. To turn on this device, click on this button. It supports the continuous measuring mode. Now we'll see this continuous measuring mode. After turning on this device, give a long press on button. Now it will shift the continuous mode. So it will take the readings continuously and stores in the data. You can see that here the indicator showing the continuous beams of laser. And you can see the what is the range minimum and maximum over the measurements which we got till now in the continuous mode. By pressing this units button, we can see the data stored in the device. It has a maximum capability of storing 99 measurements. This laser will automatically turn off after 30 seconds and the device will be automatically turned off after 3 minutes. It has a measuring range of 0.05 meters to 40 meters. It has accuracy of ± 1.5 millimeter. If you add or subtract the measurements, first read the measurement and to add the another measurement, press plus button and then take the another measurement to add. You can get the result here. Similarly to subtract, click minus and read the data, it automatically shows result. When you turn on this device, the mode will be in single distance mode. If you click continuous with this button, you will get the continuous mode. Comment your opinions of this product below. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. We'll see you in the next one.